When I was 8, our teacher asked us to write a letter to our future selves. In 10 years, where would I like to be? Who would I want to be? I wrote that letter and forgot about it. When I turned 18, my teacher sent that very letter back to me. Reading it was a huge wake-up call, because the young Prachi had written about changing the world, making an impact. I got inspired by the words and the dreams of my younger self, and I decided to figure out how I could make a difference. I spent the next year traveling across India, working with farmers, waste pickers, social workers, and entrepreneurs. And in every community I visited, I saw the effects of climate change. I met a 12-year-old boy in a slum. I asked him, if you had one wish, what would it be? I will never forget his answer. I wish that my house doesn't get filled with water again. A child gets to ask for anything, and this is how he responds. He's not alone. Climate change is forcing 20 million people away from their homes every year due to extreme weather events like flooding. I met a farmer who could not afford to keep farming. He said, the weather nowadays is too unreliable. And when I can't grow food, people can't afford to buy it. Climate change means more and more people will go hungry. I met a bright young girl living in a drought. Her family got access to water only for 1 hour a day. So, she had to drop out of school to fill buckets with water. Slowly, I realized that climate change is not just about the big words we read in reports. It is affecting our homes, our food, our health, our families, and life as we know it. I remember going to my father and asking him, what can an ordinary girl like me do about a big problem like climate change? We decided to start from our own home by reducing our greenhouse gas emissions by 10% that year. A few months passed, and my friends and neighbors started to take notice. And I began thinking, how can I get others to join me in this fight? And that's why we built Cool the Globe, an app to unite citizens to fight climate change from their own homes. Cool the Globe gives users multiple ways to reduce their greenhouse gas emissions to a target. It is free, open to all, and enables users to track the emissions they save. For example, give me a show of hands. How many of you walked to this venue today? Yes. So like you, I have also been walking to the summit instead of taking a car. And the app showed me that I saved, that all of us saved 1.2 kg of CO2 emissions each by doing this. Suppose I switch off my air conditioning for a day. The app will tell me that I saved 5 kg of greenhouse gas emissions. All of this gets recorded to my monthly savings, and I can see how much of my target I achieved. Individual savings may seem small, so a global meter shows emissions saved by all app users combined. Since 2020, Cool the Globe has saved over 2.5 million kg of greenhouse gas emissions simply by our users making lifestyle changes for the environment. Our campaigns have reached over 25 million people globally, with 45,000 citizens like you having downloaded Cool the Globe app from 110 countries. And this is just the beginning. Cool the Globe is now in the hands of change makers like you. we only have 30 years to avoid the worst effects of climate change. But when people like us come together to take climate action, miracles can happen. So let's help ensure responsible stewardship of our planet's resources. Let's cool the globe together. Thank you.